Hey, Caitlin. How do you feel about Chris breaking up with Corey Gamble?